For additional skin protection, you can use a small amount of stomahesive paste to fill the gaps between the wafer and your stoma. Apply a thin ring of stomahesive paste to the back of the wafer, closest to the opening of the hole. Do not spread the paste. Allow paste to sit for 1 minute, then continue applying your wafer and pouch.